हेलो एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ योर चैप्टर ऑफ योर एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज विच इज स्टैटिस्टिक्स. एंड इन दैट चैप्टर वी डिस्कस ऑल द इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक इंक्लूडेड इन दैट चैप्टर. नाउ इन टुडे क्लास वी टेक एंड डिस्कस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर ऑफ योर एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज विच इज व्हाट? हीरोन्स फॉर्मूला. Dear student, this is one of the most important chapter of your NCERT exercise. Okay, and by the help of the Heron's formula, dear students, by the help of the Heron's formula, first of all, we discuss what is the concept of Heron's formula. Just by the help of the Heron's formula, we find the area of triangle ABC when its all three sides are given. Okay, suppose that in any triangle ABC, here A, B and let A, B, C are the sides of our triangle ABC, then its perimeter is this. Then its perimeter is A plus B plus C. Okay, dear students? This is the concept of the perimeter of the triangle ABC, because of, you know that the sum of all sides of any geometrical figure is known as what? Its perimeter. So, in that figure here, A plus B plus C are what? Are the perimeter of the triangle ABC. And, dear students, the sum of all sides of the triangle. Now, and semi-perimeter is and semi-perimeter. Dear students, the semi-perimeter is denoted by the letter S. Is equal to A plus B plus C upon 2. This is the concept of semi-perimeter of a triangle ABC. Okay, dear students? So, now, dear students, we know that Heron's formula is used for finding the area of triangle ABC when its all three sides are given. And one of the most important formula related to area of triangle is what? You know that very well. Area of a triangle is also equal to 1 upon 2 into base into height. 1 upon 2 into base into height. Dear students, this formula apply when base and their corresponding height of a triangle is given. Whenever three sides are given in any geometrical, in any triangle, then we apply the Heron's formula, and the semi-perimeter of the Heron's formula, semi-perimeter is S is A plus B plus C by 2. The semi-perimeter of a triangle in that chapter denoted by the small letter S. Now, Heron's formula is what? Area of triangle ABC. Area of triangle ABC is what? In square root S minus A, S minus B and S minus C. This is the Heron's formula, and by the help of here S is what? S is the semi-perimeter of the triangle, and it is calculated by the formula A plus B plus C upon 2, and A is A, B, C are the sides of the triangle. Now, dear students, we take and solve some important question of your NCERT exercise based on Heron's formula. Okay, let's see. Now, we take and solve some question. Now, find the area of a triangle. Find the area of. Find the area of the triangle whose sides are. Whose sides are. Find the area of the triangle whose sides are 13 centimeter, 14 centimeter and 15 सेंटीमीटर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स इन दैट ट्राइंगल इन दैट क्वेश्चन वी हैव ऑल इट्स थ्री साइड ऑल इट्स थ्री डिफरेंट साइड्स ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल इज गिवन इन दैट क्वेश्चन। नाउ what we find the area of triangle ABC. Dear student, you know that for finding the area of triangle ABC, we if three all of its three sides are given, then we always apply the Heron's formula. So let's see. First, let the sides are A is equal to 3 centimeter, 13 centimeter, B is equal to what? 14 centimeter, and C is equal to what? 15 centimeter. Now we find, first of all, we find the value of semi perimeter. Since we know that, the value of semi perimeter S is what? A plus B plus C upon 2. That is what? 13 plus 14 plus 15 upon 2. Okay? 13. 10. The value of S is what? Now we adding them. Now what we adding them, we get what? Let's see. 42 upon 2, that is 2 to the 4, 2 on the 2. That is the value of the semi perimeter is what? 21 centimeter. Okay? In this way, dear student, first of all, we find the semi perimeter of that triangle, which is S. The value of S is what? 21 centimeter. Okay, now what we find? We find the area of triangle. Now we apply the formula for area of triangle. Since thus area of triangle ABC, thus area of triangle ABC is what? This is S minus A, S minus B, and S minus C. This is the formula for the area, Heron's formula, which is applicable, apply for finding the area of triangle ABC. Now, let's see. S, the value of S is what? 21 into, that is the 21 minus A. A is what? 13 into S. S is what? 21 minus, the value of B is what? 14. And S is 21. The value of C is what? 15. Okay? Now we simplify that relations. Okay, now we get, let's see. That is 21 into 21 minus 13 is what? 8 into 21 minus 14. Dear friend, the value of 21 minus 14 is what? 7. Into 21 minus 15 is what? 6. Okay? Now we simplify that. We write 21 as what? 7 into 3. We write 8 in as 4 into 2. We write 7 as it is. And we write 6 into 3 into 2. Okay? We factorize all the values. Now, let's see. 7 is in pair, so 7 common out from the search. 3 also in pair, so 3 is also common out from the search. Under root. Now, 2 is also in pair, so 2 is also common out. And as well as the square root of 4. The square root of 4 is 2. So 2 is also taken the common. Now we get what? 2 to the 4, 3 is a 12. 7 into 12. That is 84 centimeter square. This is our required solution of the given question. Okay, dear student. Thus, dear students, in this way, you can solve each and every question of your NCERT exercise based on Heron's formula. Okay, now. Now, dear friends, we take and solve some other important question of your NCERT exercise based on the topic Heron's formula. Let's see, dear students. We take our other question.
Let's see.
लेट्स सी डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी टेक अ सम अदर इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन एंड आइसोसेलेस ट्राइंगल एंड आइसोसेलेस ट्राइंगल ओके एंड आइसोसेलेस ट्राइंगल हैज पेरीमीटर 30 सेंटीमीटर हैज पेरीमीटर 30 सेंटीमीटर एंड ईच ऑफ द इक्वल साइड एंड ईच ऑफ द एंड ईच ऑफ द इक्वल साइड ईच ऑफ द इक्वल साइड्स इज 12 सेंटीमीटर ओके फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द ट्राइंगल फाइंड द एरिया फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द ट्राइंगल डियर स्टूडेंट दिस इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ योर सिलेबस नाउ लेट्स सी इट्स सॉल्यूशन लेट्स सी Dear student, you know that suppose that this is an isosceles triangle, and you know that suppose that ABC is an isosceles triangle in which two of its equal sides is also given. Means suppose that AB is equal to AC is equal to what? 12 centimeter. This is the equal sides of the what? Isosceles triangle. Now and its perimeter is now perimeter is given as what? Perimeter is given as what? 30 centimeter. And you know that the perimeter is equal to what? Sum of its all sides. So first of all, let the third side be x. Okay, let the third side be what? C. That is here A is equal to B. Suppose A is equal to 12 centimeter. And first of all, we find the value of C. Okay, and you know that the concept of perimeter is what? You know that, na? Sum of its all sides. So says we have perimeter P is equal to A plus B plus C. Now the value of A is 12, B is also 12, the value of C right as it is. Okay, and the perimeter is what? This is 30 centimeter. Now we get this is 24 plus C is equal to what? 30, the value of C is what? 30 minus 24, that is 6 centimeter. What? 6 centimeter. In this way, the third side of that triangle is what? 6 centimeter. Now, what I do? Now, perimeter is given as 30. That is, the value of its semi-perimeter is what? 30 upon 2, that is what? 15 centimeter. Okay, so the value of the semi-perimeter as is what? 15 centimeter. Okay, dear students. Now, what I do? Now we find the area of triangle. Now for finding the area of triangle, first of all, we apply the Heron's formula. Okay, now let's see. Since we know that. We know that area is equal to what? In square root S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Okay. Now we put all the values in that formula. So we get what? The value of S is what? 15 into 15 minus A is what? 12. Into 15, B is what? Also 12. And this is 15 minus C is what? 6. Now, we get what? Let's see. 15 into, this is 3. This is 3. This is 15 minus 6. This is 9. Okay, now let's see. This is pair. So 3 common on. The square root of 9 is 3. So into under root 15 right as it is. Now dear students, let's see. 3 threes are 9. Okay. So we get 9 in under root 15 centimeter square. So 9 under root 15 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर इज आवर रिक्वायर्ड सॉल्यूशन ऑफ द गिवन क्वेश्चन. ओके, दस डियर स्टूडेंट, इन दिस वे यू कैन सॉल्व, इन दिस वे यू कैन सॉल्व ईच एंड एवरी क्वेश्चन ऑफ योर एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज बेस्ड ऑन हीरोन्स फॉर्मूला इन दिस वे. ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ डियर स्टूडेंट, वी टेक एंड सॉल्व सम अदर इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ योर एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज बेस्ड ऑन द टॉपिक हीरोन्स फॉर्मूला. लेट्स सी डियर स्टूडेंट, now we take some other important question. Let's see, the perimeter of a triangular field is 450 meter. Is 440 meter, 50 meter, and its sides are in the ratio and its sides are in the ratio 13:12:5. Find the area of the triangle. Find the area of the triangle. Let's see its solution. This is very important question of your syllabus. Okay, dear students. In that question, we have what? We have the perimeter of a triangular field is what? 450 meter. This is the perimeter of the triangular field. Okay, 450 meter. Now, and its sides are in the ratio this. So let first of all let the sides of field are what? 13x, this is 12x, and this is 5x respectively. Okay, dear friends, first of all, let the sides of field, means triangular fields, are 13x, 12x, and 5x. Respectively, that is, take A is equal to 13x, B is equal to 12x, and C is equal to 5x respectively. Okay, dear students, now, since we know that perimeter is equal to sum of its all sides, means A plus B plus C. Okay, you know that, na? Ki sum of perimeter is equal to sum of its all sides. Now, we write the value of A is what? 13x, the value of B is what? This is 12x, the value of C is what? This is 5x is equal to what? Perimeter is given as what? This is 450. Okay? Now, here first of all we apply the formula for perimeter. Now we first of all we find the value of x. So let's see, this is 30 x is equal to what? 450. Thus the value of x is what? 450 divided by 30. Let's see, 0 cancel to each other, 15 is a 45. Thus the value of x is what? 15. Now, in this way, we find the value of x as what? 15. Now, we find the value of each sides of a triangle ABC means.
Now, A is what? The value of A is what? 13 into x. That is 13 into the value of x is what? 15. Now we get what? Now 13 5 the 195 centimeter. The value of the A is what?
Yes. 195 meter.
Okay. Now second B is what? This is 12x. 12 into 12 into x. The value of x is 15. So we have what? Thus,
the second side of the triangular field is what? 180 meter. And third side is what?
And the value of C. The value of C is what? 5x. That is 5 into the value of x. The value of x is what? 15. So 15 5 is 75 meter. 75 meter. Okay, thus in this way, dear friends, first of all, we find the
what? We find the each sides of the triangular field, which is A is 195 meter, B is 180 meter, and C is what? 75 meter. Now, what we find? We find the semi-perimeter.
Now, the semi-perimeter of field. Now, the semi-perimeter of the field, that is S, is what? A plus B plus C upon 2. That is, the value of S is A is what? 195 plus 180 plus C is what? 75 divided by 2. So we get what? Let's see. Now this is 450 divided by 2. This is 2 to the 4, 2 5 to the 10. Thus the value of the semi perimeter is 225 meter.
In this way we also find the semi perimeter of the triangular field, which is what? 225 meter. Okay, dear students. Now, so in this way, we find all its three sides, of the triangular field, as well as we also find the semi-perimeter of the triangular field. Now, dear students, we apply the formula for the area of the triangle, triangular field. Now, let's see. Thus its area is what?
N square root S, S minus A, S minus B, S minus C.
This is the formula for the area of the triangular field. Okay,
Englund formula. Now let's see. The value of its semi perimeter is 225 multiplied by 225 minus what? 225 minus A is what? 195. Here we put 195 into second one. This is 225 minus the value of B is what? 180. And second one is 225 minus what? C is what? Third side 75 meter. Okay.
Now, dear students, first of all, we put all the values in the formula. Now, we simplify them. Let's see. Now, we simplify them, dear students. Let's see.
We get, this is 225, which is, we write as, okay, 225 write as it is. Into 225 minus 195.
The value of 229 minus 195,
well, let's see. 5 minus 5, 0. 2, this is no. This is carry 12, this is 3. 30. Okay. Now, multiplied by what? 225 minus 180. is 1. Let's see. 5. Now 2 minus this 4. This is 45. Okay. Now this is what? This is 0. Now carry 12. 5. This is 150.
Now, dear student, first of all, we simplifying now, we further simplify that,
we get, let's see. Dear student, 25 right 5 square. Okay, now we write 30 as what?
We write 30 as what?
We write 30 as, dear students. Now 3 into 5 into 2. Okay. Now we split 45 as 9 into 5 and we split 150 as what? 25 into 6. 25 into 6. Okay, dear students.
Now let's see. The square 15 is square in square you
square it, so we take 15 as common from the search. Now let's see. This is 3 to the 6. 6 and 6 also in
pair.
So we take 6 as common out. Now 5, 5 also in pair. So 5 is also common out
from the search. Okay, dear students.
Now here the square root of 9 is what? 3. So 3 also common out. And the square root of 25 is 5. Okay.
This is now we multiplying them and we get our result.
Let's see. So we get 15 6 this is 90 into 45 into 5. Okay, now let's see. 90 into 225. Now we multiplying them. 2.
Okay.
Now now 5 threes are 15, dear students. Now 5 threes are 15. Okay, now 15 5 are 75. Let's see. 9 5 are 6 7 and we write 0 as it is. So 6750 meter square is the area
of the triangular field. Okay. Thus, dear students, this is one of the most important question of your NCERT exercise. So please do more and more practices of that type of question and complete your NCERT exercise based on the topic Heron's formula. Okay. Now, suppose that, dear students,
one topic is also be clear in that class. Suppose that we find
the area of the quadrilateral ABCD. Suppose that,
dear friend, we find that area of the quadrilateral ABCD in which all its sides is given as, suppose this is 12 cm, this is 13 cm, this is 14 cm, this is 15 cm, and one of its diagonal is also given as 17 cm. Suppose that,
yes, sir. In that type of question, if we find the area of quadrilateral ABCD, so for finding the area of quadrilateral ABCD, first of all,
we find the area of triangle ABC. This is the first triangle.
When its all three sides is given as 12, 13 and 17. Okay, so first of all, we find the area of triangle ABC. After that, what we find?
We find the area of triangle ADC. Dear friend, both the
areas we find the help of the Heron's formula, because of in both the triangles we have all its three sides are given. Now
after that, area of quadrilateral ABCD is equal to area of triangle ABC plus area of triangle ADC. We adding them and we get the
area of quadrilateral ABCD. Okay, so thus using that concept you also solve the question based on the quadrilateral. Okay, now dear student, in this way today's class we discuss all the concept of Heron's formula and we take and solve some important question of your NCERT exercise based on Heron's formula. Now in next class we take and revise some other important chapter of your NCERT exercise. Okay, now thanks to all.